Hey, hi. Just a little, just very, very quick preface to this video. I originally made this a little while ago, and it had the official video attached to it. It won't be it won't, it's not allowed on YouTube. I can't upload it, so I've redoing it, just the music, which I think is allowed. And it's just a photograph of the band. So when I talk about the video in the song, if I do, I can't actually remember if I do or not. You can't see it. So just click on the little link that's in the description below if you want to see the video, and I'll just get on. Hey, hi, it's Jim. It's Monday evening. It's about what's the time? It's 7:10, and I'm doing a video which has been requested by a number of people. There's a name there. I really cannot read it in Russian. Something or other. I'm sorry. I really am. It's all come in Russian. Gabriel Mekler. Steve O09. The same Russian guy again. Pataker Orm Robertson. Daniel Sinnott. Everyone, these guys, you are all asking for Caligula's horse, and I've done a little bit of research. Caligula, easy for you to say. Caligula's horse is Australian progressive metal from Brisbane, been kicking around since 2011. Other than that, and I could just basically go through the whole of this Wikipedia page, but I'm not gonna. This is a song called Marigold, and it's an album track. So let's see. Okay. So 3, 2, 1. I like it. Really like this. To the grave when I was the king, just for that one day when nothing could stop me. I really like his voice. Thank you.
never touched me. She will stay to rest in choices that are made.
I love the dynamics
like
in this.
Crown like a gravestone. Don't touch me.
Wow. Wow. That's Caligula's horse with Marigold. And we're not talking about rubber gloves, I don't think, unless I've completely misunderstood what that song was about. That was really good. I'm very impressed with that. I've heard of this band. This name keeps coming up in my comments, and I see the videos scattered around YouTube, but I've never listened to this before. Really, 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 really like this. Reminded me a lot of Leprous, actually, because it had the very, very heavy elements there with the guitar and the drums, with quite clean singing over the top, apart from that one which had the Scandinavian beardy, shouty guy. I can't remember what he's called. I think it's Ishin or Ishin or Ishin, something like that. Anyway, yes, reminded me of that a little. So I really like this, Caligula. I'm going to be listening to more Caligula. This is going to be added to my Spotify playlist, and I shall be probably listening to it in the car, along with everything else that I've got on there as well. Anyway, thank you, everybody, all you guys. I'm not going to go through your names again. I will try to get your name again. Hold on. Right. Anik Chakab Kotchehapub. It ain't that, is it? I'm really sorry. I'm really, really sorry. Caligula's horse, Marigold. Thanks, guys. I'll see you guys on the next video. And until then, this is Jim over and out.